Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we'll talk about how to call JavaScript function from Blazor server application. Though the complete application can be built without using JavaScript, but still there might be scenarios where you want to consider JavaScript in your application. So let's see how we can do that. For that, we'll go to files, click on start window. We'll click on create a new project button. And from the project template list, we are going to select Blazor app project template and click on next. We'll give a name to this project and click on create. And in this window, we will leave everything as it is and just click on create. Now the project has been created and loaded into Solution Explorer. So let us start the application and see how it looks. Okay, so this is the default application. Now we will add a JavaScript file and try to execute a function on it. Okay, so first thing first, we'll add a JavaScript file within this wwwroot folder. So first we are going to create a new folder called JS, and within this JS folder we are going to add a new JavaScript file. So we'll just look for it. Yeah, here it is. And we'll give it a name as custom. Okay, now within this JavaScript file, we are going to add a very simple method called getDateTime, which will simply return a new DateTime object. Okay, so let's do that. Function getDateTime, and we'll just return new date object. That's it. So we are going to save the file. Now we'll go to the pages folder, and we have to add the reference to this custom.js within this file so that it is available throughout the application. We'll go to the JS file and we'll load this. Okay, done. Now next step is to call the function. So for that, we are going to utilize this Index.razor component. Here, first we are going to delete this boilerplate code. Okay, now next step is to inject a JavaScript runtime abstraction. So we'll do that first, IJS runtime, and we'll give it a name, runtime. Okay, now this JavaScript runtime, it's provide the interoperability between .NET code and JavaScript. So both way calling is possible. So you can call JavaScript function from C# code, as well as you can call a C# code from JavaScript. Okay, let's add some code in order to display that value on the user interface. So first we are going to add a paragraph and we'll write current date time. Okay, and we'll use the bold tag and current date. Now we are going to create this variable in the code section. So currently it is not available. Let's put a break here and let's use an input tag, which will be of type button. And on click, we are going to create a function at get current date time, and we'll create this function in the code section, get date time. Okay, now let us add the code section. For that we'll require a parameter. We'll create a property called current date time, which we have used up, and we have to mark this as parameter so that the binding can happen. Okay, and next we are going to add a function called get current date time. Okay, now in this function we are going to assign this current date time to the value which is returned from our JavaScript function. Okay, so in order to do that, we are going to call JSRuntime.invoke method, and this invoke method, within this we are going to give the name of the function which we are going to call from the JavaScript file. So getDateTime is the name of our function, so we are going to place it here. Okay, and we have to await for this function as it is a synchronous call. Now this is done. Now in order to update the user interface, we will just call that the state has changed method, and we are done. Okay, so we'll save it, we'll go back to our browser, we'll refresh it. Okay, now we can see that the user interface has updated, and now we have a button as well as the label. So let's click on this. Okay, now we can see the value is getting updated every time we click on this button. Okay, so this is it. This is how we call a JavaScript function from Blazor application. I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you for viewing. Have a great day.